Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install Blender in Windows 11. So let's get started. So first thing, just Google Blender and you'll be getting the first link, blender.org. Click that and you'll be taken to the official site of Blender. And here we'll be having the download option. Click that and we are getting the Blender download 4.3.2 for Windows. Just click it and the download will be getting started automatically. So it is about 345 MB in size. Just be patient till then. Once the download is complete, just click and open it and you will be getting the Blender setup over here. Just click on next and just check this checkbox. I accept the terms in the license agreement. Next. These are fine. If you want, you can change the location and just click on install. So once the installation is done, just click on finish. And now if you go to search and type Blender, you'll be having the Blender 4.3 application. Just open it and that's it. You'll be getting the Blender interface like this. I hope you would have found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.